Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. I'm Abhishek and you're watching Chess King. In this video, we are going to see a challenging match between Bobby Fischer versus the German Grandmaster Pilnik Hermann. So stay tuned with me till the video ends. So Fischer is playing with black. Game starts with e4. Fischer played c5, the Sicilian defense. We have knight to f3, d6 and d4, the open Sicilian on the board. We have the knight development, a6, bishop to e2, bishop to e7, castle, bishop e3, bishop e6, we have f3, queen to c7, queen e1, knight bd7, rook to e1, we have b5, rook to d2, knight jumps to b6, then we have the silent killer, queen to f2, double attacking the knight. Fischer protected with rook, exchanges the knight with the bishop, and now you have to take the knight because it's a fork. So Fischer takes it with the knight, takes it the pawn, bishop moves back, f4, opening up the file, c3, rook bd8, takes the pawn, takes the bishop, and then knight comes to the center. We have g6, preventing the knight to come on the f5 square. We have a3 holding the position. King moves to h1. Now here, when the queen and king at the same diagonal or the same file, it's not good. So the king's safety first. Take. Rook to c2, attacking the queen. Queen d4, double attacking the knight. Knight moves to c6, attacking the rook and the pawn. So here, first Fischer takes the pawn, and then if you take with the knight, take, and then it's simply promoting. So first takes the queen, take back with the rook, and now takes the pawn. We have rook to a8, attacking the knight, takes the bishop, takes back with the pawn, attacking the bishop. You attack my bishop, I'll attack your bishop. So Fischer moves his bishop first, and now the pawn and the bishop both are attacking. Attacks his bishop, give a check, block with the bishop, attacks the rook. We have pawn push for attack on the rook. Now I'm attacking your rook, even your pawn. You take my pawn, I'll take yours. I'll attack your bishop. I have the dire, I'll take your bishop. I take your rook. We have bishop to e4. The rook is pinned. The rook can't move. So supports it with f7. Rook into f7. And now see my dire. I can make my rook sit next to a rook. If you have dared to take it, take. You can't take because it is pinned. So Hermann designed the game, and then see how Fischer has tactically played the move. Rook to f2. If you give check, I'll move my king, and then it's simply winning for black.